confidence suits you.
When earned, yes.
You are proud. See, I never understood why pride was considered a deadly sin. The power you feel now, after having completed an arduous task, isn't it empowering? You've shown great promise, done exceptional work. Don't you deserve something for it?
Perhaps, but not from you.
Before you make a tragic mistake, I'd like to make you an offer. You've seen the world. You've seen the state it's in. You're smart enough to know that someone somewhere has lied to you. There is no plan. There is no balance. It's all lies. But imagine if it were true. Imagine if you and I truly set out to give the world direction. Order. Isn't that your true purpose? We could be the force for balance the world deserves. We could be greatness.
At one time, that speech might have worked on me. But that was when I did not understand how ugly pride could be. Thank you for your generous offer, but if this world is to be fixed, neither of us will be the ones to do it.
Great to look at yourself! You'll be nothing but an injury in a place! Why do you even try?
Why?
words worth bragging about, now what? Our prison. What purpose do we serve without humanity to corrupt? Tell me my words do not ring true. You cannot deny the pride that still resides within you, can you?
Enough empty flattery. Tell me everything.
You already know everything, mistress! The great irony here is that for once, Your enemy is right. You should feel pride, but you do not. You only feel fear. Fear that you came this close to greatness, only to fall!
See? Your counsel betrays you.
Watcher!
Always so pretty. I used to be so jealous of you, sister.
Envy!
No!
The Charred Council set you up. They want us all dead. All seven sins and the horsemen.
No!
Oh, but I knew better. Jealousy, jealousy.
I took the form of a trusted servant, and you, horsemen, became both my sword. My sheep.
With the other sins out of the way, I will destroy the Charred Council once and for all. Only then will the Earth finally be mine.
You snore. Maybe it's a broken nose. Well, looks like you've been busy. Doing what, I have no idea, other than getting your ass handed to you.
Who are you, human? To speak to me like this?
Oh, I'm just another refugee. Like you. But I'm not strong enough to defend the balance. That's your purpose.
I have learned that I am weak.
Well, maybe now you finally understand how all humans feel. Pulled into a war they never asked for. Left to their own devices against forces they cannot possibly understand or effectively fight. All of humanity has been betrayed. And yet, they still fight on. What about you?
I strayed from the path. I have been jealous. I have been wrathful. I have been lazy. Parsonmore. All the things the Seven Sins stand for, and I have paid dearly for it.
So in other words, you have lived.
Yes.
Good then. You're finally alive. And with life, there is always hope.
Hope? I was humbled in my battle with Envy. No doubt she's on her way to destroy the Chard Council, even as we speak. And I remain stranded on Earth, so when you speak of hope, human, I cannot concur. All hope is lost.
No. Haven is built on hope. Come, speak to Ulthane. You'll see.